Chelsea, Sonny, Mr. Stewart, Chad. Do you know why you're here?
No.
I mean, it should be pretty obvious. You got into a fight with a fellow student. You were sacrificing frogs in biology class. You made a pipe bomb in chemistry class?
Well, it shouldn't have been open.
They said I was skipping, but I mean, I don't even see why I need to go to school. I average 40 points a game, so.
Yes, thank you for being the most normal person to come in here today.
So, would you like to tell me about that? Hey, I hear the voice of a preacher from the back room. Calling my name and I follow just to find you. I trace the faith to a broken down television and put on the weather. Then I've trained myself to give up on the past, cause I've frozen time between hearses and caskets. Lost control when I panicked at the acid test. I wanna get better. While my friends were getting high and chasing
trying to show me how a life can move from the darkness. She said to get better, so I put a bullet where I should have put a helmet, and I crashed my car cause I wanna get carried away. That's why I'm standing on the overpass screaming.